I am making assumptions, so you can correct me if I am wrong. Feel free to correct me. How long am I allowed to be outside of the ring? I love how that none of them stay in the ring with me. Oh shit, that's not good. Look how fast my health's going down! That was lucky. Oh no, not these fucks.
Careful, brother. You're covered in my gun.
Of course, that's the last enemy. Everyone's a cutie to me. I don't think it's a timing thing. It's a health thing. You're allowed to stay out until you die. Ah, okay. I thought it was going to be like, hey, you need to get back in the circle or else you're going to fail. I see now.
Enemy behind you.
Yep, just keep moving, Circle. I'm just doing a kill animation. No big deal. Let's take out as many as we can from a distance.
Left side.
And then we do this on the chicken. No! Don't you dare! Yeah, have a good one, Death. Thanks, man. We did it! Great success. A hydrate to celebrate. Cheers. Bum 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 bum. Very nice. All right, we got two left. So we've completed all the ones listed here. So we did N and R. We did F and N. Did N and F. We did F and R. I feel like I need to write these down. FN is complete. NR is complete. NF is complete. And F and R. So we need to do RF and FR. No, RF and what's the last one? FN2187. RN, I think. RF and RN. Okay. Nerd. RF and RN.
Always warm up first.
I think this is the easiest one.
The Alpha.
Where even is the elite enemy?
To your left.
I don't even see it. Oh, there it is.
Up there! Rip poison coming this way!
We'll do RN and then we'll do RF.
You're on fire, Kratos.
I'm on fire, Kratos. It'll pass. More. I kind of hate how they make you do these, like, little challenges over and over and over again to do the big challenges. Like, I get it, like, they want to show you that you can, like, build up. Or maybe it's just so you can build up enough of these items. Because maybe when the big challenges are done, like, the little challenges go away to where you can't do them anymore. Boss Rush Challenge. Defeat a series of challenging enemies. Oh, God. I wonder if this is the hardest one.
Take it off, man. You've got this.
DJC, do you know how many bosses there are here so I can keep track? Because that's one. Ouch. Five or six, if I remember correctly. Okay. That sounds about right. Okay. Thank you. Oh, these fuckers. Ouch. Ouch. I hate dark elves so much. Specifically those ones.
Give them what for?
Right side, incoming!
I also hate light elves. If you didn't know, the elves are just a pain in the ass to fight in this game. And the previous game. Alright. Alright, little bitch, you're dead. What up, dear lady? Hello? Goodbye. God damn it. Stupid deer. Looks like the bosses get harder and harder as we go, huh? Kratos, you take too long to do that. Imagine if this made you fight through all the story bosses again. Oh. Well, the story bosses are, I think, easier than some of the elite enemies in this game. It's like in Resident Evil games, the one enemy I'm afraid of most is Lickers. They're fast and deadly. Give me a big, slow boss I can maneuver around. Sure, it can be strong, but the goal is to not get hit. Yep, exactly. Fast enemies are tough, for sure. Unless you have their timing down. Like, if you have their timing down, it's not too bad. Heimdall, right? He's a pain in the ass for sure. I parried.
Oh.
Fucking damn it. I fucking hate these dudes. Is he dead? He can teleport outside of the arena. That's some bullshit. Can he not get back in unless he teleports? Worked out in my favor. True fight all of them without healing. No thank you. Oh, hey. Nice. That worked. Big pog. All right, we got one more challenge left. And I think that would be RF that we need to do. Oh, we got Surtur's girdle. One more than Ganah, that's correct. How long, chat, is it gonna take me to beat Ganah? I don't know, I'm scared. Damn it, fuck off. Where's the small dudes at?
Watch your right.
Surtur's loincloth, right? 3 streams. I hope not 3 streams. Oh my god. Freya, get off the thing. I hope not 3 streams. I still haven't beat her or the king, so I don't know. Okay. Is she just fast? Is that like the biggest problem with her? Three streams, one Bob. Very fast. Oh, great. Like lightning speed. Faster than the light elves, that light elf that I just beat. Price is right shit, like 1100, next guy 1101 Bob. There are two very annoying attacks. Okay. Good to know. Good. I'd be so pissed if I actually made it down there, got my chance to guess, and the next fucking person bets a dollar more than me and wins, right? Could you imagine? Be like, what the fuck? Getting tackled as you're going up. I kill you! Alright, what's this one? R and F. Phantom Challenge. Defeat all enemies. Is this literally just like defeat a phantom? It is! Yelpa.
You're on fire, Victor. It will fire.
There's other enemies.
Close in! Attack! Watch the fire!
Damn. Okay. You did this one first? Yeah, Phantom and Minions. That kind of sucks. It's not undoable, I don't think. Does a lot of fucking damage.
Oh god. Oh god.
What the fuck is happening? God. I wonder if I should do one spring at a time. I think when you destroy a spring is when the enemies come. I should probably just do it one at a time and spread it out. Otherwise, it just gets to be too many enemies.
Fire, Kratos. It will fire.
Yeah, that's when they spawn. Or do they continually spawn? Come back, what the fuck is happening? Yeah, that tracks. Damn it. If you go to the door to fast travel, you'll get your rage back. Oh, true. Yeah, I could do that. But am I gonna really? Okay. That's a good point.
You're gonna brought a pail of water.
20. God, they could have gave her a couple of more voice lines here. Filled it up. Thanks for the tip. Did I miss something? Nope. Okay. Come on. We gotta kill this phantom.
You're on fire, Kratos. It will pass.
Wait, it took my rage away.
Attack the springs! Hurry before it recovers!
Damn it. Seriously? Oh. Damn it. The problem is, I know we can do this, it's just annoying.
Brother, use it, yeah?
What am I?
Nicely done. Keep on it.
Where's the last one? That's some bullshit.
Oh.
the unique rewards old Surtur had to offer.
The steel yields to you.
Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. The final challenge is completed. And the trophy pop. Yeah. Very nice. Very nice. We've got the full Surtur set now. Oh, we got another amulet. Probably a Muspelheim thing, right? Endurance, defense and runic, and essence, runic and luck. Cool. All right. Mondo! Welcome in, my dude. Going for the platinum? Yes, we're going for 100% in this game, and we have one big challenge left. And her name is Ganna, the new Valkyrie Queen. And we're going to try and kill her. According to... Wow, that's epic. Yeah. We've got that, and then there's a little story thing that I think is like a little short cutscene thing that ends the game here in Svartalfheim. The thing right there at the bottom that says, a Viking funeral. Is that the toughest boss? It is. It is the toughest boss. I'm guessing it's where this glowing shit is. Thanks to all of the redeems that you guys did for Hydrate earlier, I have to pee again already. So I'm going to go do that really quick so I don't pee my pants when I see Ganna. All right. So give me just a moment. I'm going to go and do that really quick. Oh, Lemon did a hydrate. I'll hit that real quick. Thanks, Lemon. And I will be RB. It will be a very short bathroom break. I just got to pee. See you in just a second. Let's crack the neck. Let's get loose. Let's breathe. Now, the first couple of times I go into this, I think I'm just gonna literally avoid her attacks, figure out what her attack pool is, and try and get parries off if I can. That is the plan for now. I'm not even gonna try and attack for the first couple fights. Demo Ganna's scary. I'm not scared. We'll beat her. We'll beat her eventually. Surely they didn't make her impossible, right?
Hello? Anyone home? Hello? Hello?
I see an item right there. I would like it, please. It's a book. Nothing's impossible, Mario. Improbable? Unlikely, but never impossible. Very true. Very true. Oh boy. Oh Jesus. Hi.
She's fierce. Attack only if you think we are ready.
Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Oh shit. Huh?
Submit.
Oh, Jesus.
Meet your end. Not today.
Oh, that was cool. That attack is a real bullshit attack. All right. It looks like they take away your rage for this fight, too.
Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Nothing. You're all right, brother.
Man, she took half my health bar. I have to hit that with an arrow. I didn't realize that until it was too late.
Let's settle this. Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Kneel.
Damn it.
Oh, I felt that one, brother.
Holy shit. Wait, they make you swap between runic and sigil arrows on the fly like that?
The results will be this good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Nasty hit. You all right, brother?
Rain and fire!
Sigil magic!
Man.
Fire, Kratos. It will fire.
Holy shit. The wrong time to use that runic attack, I guess. My name is Kratos, not Neil.
No matter what you try, the results will be the same.
That's funny.
Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Man, I hate that attack. Oh, it worked. Spammed that attack.
I'm waiting.
She snapped my neck with her boot on my face. Holy shit. That was funny. No matter how hard you try, you cannot stop us now.
The results will be the same.
Sure.
Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Nail. You're nothing.
Man, how do you deal with that attack?
Submit. God of no one. This was inevitable. So is this. Brave and fire!
Digital
magic! Careful, brother. You're covered in Vitron.
What the fuck is that? Man! Okay. The attack where she lunges at you with her wing and you don't get the red thing until it's already hitting you. And then that attack where she jumps up and it gives you a split second to respond. Those are bullshit. That sucks.
No matter what. Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Nail.
Damn it!
Felt that one, brother.
I guess you have to sidestep and not roll that.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Vitron.
Kneel. You see, it's over. But there's no need for this. Yelpa. There can only be one true queen.
Quick, someone play Eye of the Tiger. Those are very hard to dodge. Near impossible. Yeah.
No matter what. Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Does she have any parryable attacks?
Don't you see it's over? Brave. There's no need for this. Submit. Switching arrows. Don't you see it's over?
Man.
There's no need for this.
She's parryable there. Oh my god.
You are right, brother.
Rise! Rise!
Ouch.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
She does it three times? That was the farthest we've gotten. Forever. She does it till she hits? What? No way. You have to take damage against her on that? Okay, that's dumb. You should not have to take damage on stuff.
Let's settle this. Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Kneel.
There's a frost in my neck, stump. I felt that one, brother.
Don't you see it's over? Rain. There's no need for this. Alka.
Unworthy. Dude, she does so much fucking damage on that. So, when she throws them one way, you gotta dodge into them, because they're curving. Okay. Thanks for the hydrate, Blazin.
No,
I dodge four times in a row.
Try,
Jesus.
The results will good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Nasty head. You all right, brother?
Rain and fire.
It's sigil magic.
Submit.
You're on fire, Kratos. It will pass.
I'm waiting.
Does she do that after every time she does that attack? I think she does. Gamer tip, do not bathe in fire. Got it. Noted.
No matter. Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Nasty hit.
I need to parry that. Ouch. Wow.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Vicon.
Gamer tip two, do not stand in Bifrost. Oof.
Let's settle this. Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Kneel. You're dancing to me.
Drop that one, brother.
Submit!
Ouch.
You're on fire, Kratos. It will pass.
Ouch. Damn it.
There can only be one.
Abandonment issues much? Yeah, right? Killed her daddy. We can do this. We're getting halfway.
Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Oh, Neil. I felt that one, brother.
Man, I hate that attack.
Unworthy! You call yourself a god?
No, I'm a streamer. Oof.
Let's settle this. Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Careful, brother.
Man,
fire changing arrows.
Rise, Kratos. Weird flex, but okay. Come on.
Settle good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. You abandoned us.
I couldn't see you, you asshole. How much poise do you have? Gamer tip 3, it's sigil magic, by the way.
Let's settle this. Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Neil! You abandoned us!
Nasty head! You all right, brother?
Submit!
Yeah.
Does she always, like, slide to one side before she does that? Gamer tip 4, you're on fire. It will pass. Gamer tip 5, that's a rare doodad right there.
Good. I see you pay for what you've done. Kneel.
Yep, I think she does.
Careful, brother. You're covered in my blood.
It's sigil magic. Switching.
I guess it just cancels my attack when she does that, huh? Where'd she go? I'm learning. Does she always follow that up? If I can read these things, they won't be as bad, but it's hard to read them because I don't know what combination she uses. Did she just step on you? Yes.
The results will be the same.
Death by Snoo Snoo.
Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Nail.
Ouch.
Chill it. You all right?
Don't you see? It's over. There's no need for this.
I can use my shield on those. Okay.
Shake it off, man. You've got this.
Go to horny jail. Gamer tip 6, you can use your shield on those. God damn it, guys.
No matter. Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
You abandoned us.
God damn it.
Threatening someone.
Freya, do more to help. Can't use them on that, apparently. that's a new attack. She must get that when she's at half health. Oh my god. They saw the Lady Dimitrescu simps. Or no, they were one. Yeah, try, right.
The results will be the good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Nope. Just has that attack now, I guess.
Submit. Help us. Rise. Soundstone. You abandoned me.
Careful, brother. You're covered in my frost.
I'm waiting.
Holy fuck. Yeah, this boss is nuts. There's a whole backlog of messages that I missed. Oh, what are the odds that they knew that they were doing? I was admitting a kink. Don't get stepped on. Sentient boss fights. I know, it's like almost like, I don't know, it's like reacting to what I'm saying almost. Like every time I learn something, it changes.
The results will be the same. Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
That hit me? What?
Submit.
I stepped in the Bifrost. You try, the results will be the same. Sans from Undertale. Imagine instead of you learning their attacks, it learns your defense. Oh god, dude, what if it did? Let's, yeah, I forgot gamer this. Tip number two.
Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Parry that.
Rise. Rise.
Get the fuck out of here, bitch! No! And then she hits me with that. Man, I can't get past health or half. Gamer tip 8. Don't forget gamer tips. It's Soundstone.
No matter what.
It's runic magic.
Good.
Yelpa.
I'll see you pay for what you've done.
I've got that one, brother. Careful, brother. You're covered in Vicron.
Holy fuck.
God of no one. Meet your end. Not today.
Is this give me God of War? No. This is only give me no mercy.
No matter what you try, the results will be the same.
Be careful, brother.
Good.
Yelpa.
I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Nasty head. You all right, brother?
Shit, I'm dead.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Vicron.
Man.
Submit. Yelpa, don't you see it's over? There's no need for this.
For Asgard, for Asgard. Raven,
it's Sigil magic.
Yelpa.
You call yourself a god?
Welcome in, by the way, Koss. Is it cosine? Is that what it is? Or just Koss? Or what do you go by? For Asgard, for Asgard, for Asgard, for Asgard. Even Taika Waititi was like, okay, that's overkill. Either or, I don't care. Okay, cool.
Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Don't
you see it's over? There's no need for this.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Vicron.
Rain and fire. It's Sigil magic.
Whoa, what the fuck happened there?
For Asgard!
damn it. Stop spamming attacks. It's not fair. Yeah, maybe. Oh, she's definitely harder than the king, Kos, for sure. Definitely harder. She has way more variance in her attacks. Like, I think her move pool is just bigger. Asgard's blood is Asgard's blood.
Let's settle this.
She's definitely more annoying, too, yeah.
Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Ride.
Careful, brother. You're covered in
Bifrost. Yep, she always... Okay, she always goes sideways before she does that attack.
Don't you see? It's over. There's no need for this. Yelpa,
Asgard's blood is over.
Damn. Asgard's blood is on Neil. It's not the only thing that's bigger.
Oh my.
Let's settle this.
Yeah, Neil is the true villain.
Good.
Alpha.
I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Neil.
My name's not Neil.
Asgard's blood!
For Asgard!
no, 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 no. You don't do that shit.
Submit.
What the fuck?
Don't you see it's over? There's no need for this.
Did you know the story behind the oh my? No, I don't. Tell me the story. Oh, licking booties.
Let's settle good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Kneel.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
I need to go the other way. I need to go the same way as she goes. Thanks for the follow! Jesse Peters, thank you for the follow. I missed one parry, and I'm dead. Oh no, DJC. Gotta go the other way.
You're on fire, Traitor. It will pass.
Abandoned me.
Don't you dare. Health, you dick!
Getting someone?
Fuck! George finally goes in, and the first thing Howard says to him is, with a voice that deep, you must have a huge dong, and George says, oh my.
Oh my.
Howard captured the sound and has been using it ever since, and it's become a very popular sound. That's hilarious. I didn't know that.
Let's settle this. Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Kneel.
Oh, I felt that one, brother.
I couldn't even see those. What
careful,
the fuck?
Brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
You call
wow.
God?
This AI is like switching up moves like crazy. That's straight from George Takei himself.
No matter what you try. Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Don't you see it's over? There's no need for this.
Take it off, Matt. You've got it.
How is that too early?
This was inevitable. So is this. You're nothing. Submit. Asgard's blood. Asgard's blood. It's on you! Rise! Rise!
Now, sir!
Call yourself a god? No, I call myself Kratos. Oh, this is brutal, man.
No matter what. Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Kneel.
Nasty hit. You all right, brother?
You abandoned me!
Come on, man!
Asgard's blood!
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
For Asgard! For Asgard! For Asgard! Help him! Kneel! Rise! Rise!
You did
was trying to get my health. Ah, that's the farthest I think I've ever gotten.
No, this is Patrick.
Is this Krusty Krab?
No, this is Patrick.
Try, the results will be the same.
Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
I felt that, brother.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Want to go for coffee? Well, shit, I give up. Right? Because she does, like, fucking nothing.
Let's settle this. Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Kratos, are you okay?
Brave and fire!
It's Sigil magic!
Sucks. What happened? Was I too late on the roll? Oh man, I was in the zone.
No matter what you could, I'll see you pay for what you've done. Ah!
the AutoZone? Man.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Kneel. Rise. Die.
Soundstone.
Die. The old father is a bed.
I'm having a lovely conversation at 2 a.m. How about... about how eating people drives you crazy? What? Oh, God. We've been fighting this lady for a while. Bullshit.
Getting someone? Don't you see? It's over. There's no need for this.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Asgard's blood is on earth.
Steady your guard.
Submit.
Oh, she did it twice. Science proved it. It's even got a scientific word for it. Really? What's it called?
Let's good. I'll see you
pay for what you've done!
Kneel!
On your guard, Kratos!
Brave and fire!
It's digital magic!
Careful, brother. You're covered in
Bifrost.
Kneel.
Asgard's blood.
Man, fuck you! At 900.
Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Kneel.
Damn it.
Careful, brother. You're
damn it. The Bifrost is just fucking ridiculous. I forgot I had that. Oh my god, I forgot I had the fucking relic. I'm gonna save it for the end though. One thing that I need to know.
No matter what you try, the results will be the same.
Do they take away your rage for this, or is it just that I'm going in with none? Surely they don't take it away, right? That would be the only fight where they do that. Basically, eating people destroys your brain through detrimicide? Detrimicide. I've never heard of that. Gamer tip 9, don't forget you have that. Right? It's like an insanely powerful attack. And I just forget that I have it as an option. They took it away for the Phantom Challenge as well? Yeah. I'm hoping that since this is just a heads up boss fight, that's not the case. Because they didn't take it away for King Rolf. We'll find out here in a sec.
No matter what you try, the results will be the same.
You think so?
Good.
Nope, they don't take it away.
Pay for what you've done. Nail.
Oh, you bitch. King Rolf, the son of a shepherd. Ed boys. Man, I haven't heard that in fucking forever. Holy shit, that's hilarious.
Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Nail.
Damn it.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
I'm waiting.
Ed, Edd n Eddy was hilarious, man. Yeah, that whole era of Cartoon Network was like diamond. Dexter's Lab, Ed, Edd n Eddy. So many good fucking shows.
I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Magic.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Vicron.
Asgard's blood is on you!
Oh, I felt that one, brother.
God, no one.
Oh, yeah, Courage the Cowardly Dog, Kids Next Door. Yeah, it was really good. It was the, like, best of all time for cartoons at that at that time.
I'll see you pay for what you've done!
What the fuck? Was she out of arrows? Mandy, Johnny Bravo. Was that when Cow and Chicken were on Cartoon Network as well? I turned on Cartoon Network a couple of months ago and was down, wanted some cartoons. It was one show all day that looked made by a malfunctioning toaster. What? What was the show called?
No good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Nail.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
You abandoned us!
Sorry guys, I'm just super focused. Supposed to know where that's coming from. What the fuck?
Remember when Red and Stimpy was considered a kids show?
Oh, Jesus.
Even Adult Swim got really bad. They have nothing anymore either, really. We were so close there, guys. We're getting there.
No, Matt. Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Shit.
Don't you see? It's over. There's no need for this.
Submit.
Jesus fucking Christ. The variety of attacks is just insane. Oy, oy, oy.
No matter what you try, the results will be the same. Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Neil.
Take it off, man. You've got this.
Rise! Rise!
What the fuck hit me?
The rage is definitely going to help, and my relic, and, I need to use those three things.
Let's settle this. Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Rise!
Soundstone! Yelpa!
Careful, brother. You're covered in my rod.
Yelpa!
Damn it! Alright, if I remember all my tools, I think we can do this.
No good! I'll see you pay for what you've done!
How did I get frosted? I don't understand. How that covers like the entire arena. I hesitated.
Let's settle good. I'll pay for what you've done.
I felt that one, brother.
Magic.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Vicron.
on you!
Behind you, brother!
Give up already?
I'm beating my head against the wall.
No matter.
Good! I'll see you pay for what you've done!
Nail!
Rise! Rise!
Maelstrom! You abandoned us! Submit!
Careful, brother! You're covered in Vitron!
Careful!
Like every time she kills me, it's with like something she doesn't bring out very often. Like that
no
kick into that spin has
try.
Killed me a lot.
The results were good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Nail.
Ah! I'm dead! No. Fuck!
No matter what
God, you,
you
fucking
try,
suck.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
I'll take reasons why I won't 100% this game for 1,000. I used my runic thing. Not my runic. My relic.
No matter what.
Too early.
Try, the results will be the good. I'll
see you pay for what you've done. I've felt that one, brother.
Submit.
No for Asgard. I wasn't meaning you, I was meaning me, because damn. It's fucking insane, man. It's insane.
Let's go. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Nail.
Fuck.
Killer. You all right?
On your guard, Kratos.
Bullshit, man. You can't dodge that. Not straight out of that fucking runic. My strength and my defense is basically maxed, and the fact that I do that much damage and she does that much damage to my health bar is... is insane. Was in my way.
Getting someone? Don't you see? It's over. There's no need for this. The Alpha.
What the fuck just happened there? Gonna complete, am I right? Also, this random run I walked on
is pretty good. Nice. That's good. Holy shit, man. I had my heavy runic from my axe and Freya's AoE going, and she got enough poise to break out of that and attack me while I was stationary. What the fuck?
Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Under half, she's just standing there menacingly. I got her to within probably what, half of her last little health bar, DJC, and I fucked it up.
Don't you see? It's over. There's no need for this.
See that fucking bullshit? How many health bars does she have? It's the I've seen some shit fish.
There is good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Nail.
Careful, brother. You're covered in my frost.
Rain and fire!
Sigil magic!
It's 10? Okay. Man, that first 20-30% ain't too bad. But once you get past that, it's insane.
No matter good, I'll pay for what you've done.
Take it off, Matt. You've got that.
Yep, that's fair.
This boss is pretty tough. I'd give it a 3 for Asgard's out of 5. Definitely the toughest boss I've ever had to face.
matter. Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Fuck off.
Getting someone?
Asgard's blood is on you! For Asgard!
Keep spamming that, why don't you? I'm only gonna go for a little bit longer.
No matter what you try. Good! I'll see you pay for what you've done!
Careful, brother! You're covered in Bifrost!
Ride!
Soundstone!
Submit! You're nothing!
Asgard's blood is on you!
Man!
Suffer as I have.
That's what she said. I'm going insane.
No matter what you try.
Good! I'll see you pay for what you've done!
You abandoned me! Rain and fire!
It's sigil magic!
God fucking damn it. Fuck. That extra poise bullshit that they get sucks.
Let's settle this. good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Damn it.
Changing arrows.
Pick up the health.
Submit.
What? That was fucking bullshit.
No matter what you try, the results will be
good.
I'll see you pay for what you've done. Kneel. Let's go. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Kneel.
What?
Felt that one, brother.
Asgard's blood!
Bitch. Come on. Come on. I'm gonna use it all. Yeah, let's not put the run until I've actually beat it. It's like my jinx.
No matter what you try, the results will be the same.
Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Of course she changes it up.
Switching arrows.
Never burn all the rage, I guess. No, like, it's insane that I can go through all of my rage and my relic and like a couple of runics and not do enough. It's just, it sucks that that's the way that the bar goes down, because it's hard to judge when to save stuff until, you know, because at the beginning her bar goes down way faster than at the end.
Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Neo. I felt that one, brother.
Alpha.
Rain and fire.
It's sigil magic.
What the fuck was that? Fucking bullshit, that's what that is. I get the stun damage, but I feel survivability, the long run, con in the fight. Yeah.
Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Leo! You abandoned us! Submit! The Alpha!
On your guard, Kratos!
Fuck you! Fucking poise is such bullshit in the middle of an attack. Yeah, the tornado, it comes off of the spear.
No matter what. Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Nail.
You abandoned us! Submit!
she had your number right as that ended. It wasn't even when it ended. Like, that's what I'm saying. I am in the middle of the runic attack. Watch to the left of her health bar. There's a little, like, shield icon that'll pop up. And she'll get, like, a white thing will go over her. And that basically makes it so that she cannot be, like, stunned. So she gets out of that stun lock that I have her in, and she just hits me, and I'm dead.
Good! I'll see you pay for what you've done!
Don't you see? It's over! There's no need for this!
Kneel!
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Oh, of course.
Rise!
Rise!
See right there. She's like unstunnable right now.
Don't you see it's over? There's no need for this.
Submit. Asgard's blood flows.
Yelpa.
Rain and fire.
It's sigil magic.
Fucking bullshit. Fucking bullshit. Say with one of the 2018 was the combat. This looks so much more fun.
I mean, the combat is very, very similar, I think, between this and 2018. The
no
biggest difference being the spear.
Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Off here soon, my dude. Hope you get to beat her for all of us. I know, right? I don't want to have to keep doing this on stream.
No matter what. Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Kneel.
I don't think the parry was featured in 2018, was it?
No matter what you tried.
I think you had a parry in 2018.
Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. You abandoned us.
not for Asgard. No! Fuck! Queen. She pulls out all the bullshit at the end.
Let's settle this. Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Kneel.
Careful, brother. You're covered.
Then she completely changes up her attack pattern.
Let's settle this. Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Kneel.
Last couple tries here. And then I'm done. It's insane.
No matter what you good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Kneel.
Nasty hit. Go away, brother.
Bullshit.
Is on you! You fall. The
doing this for hours.
Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Nail.
Nasty hit. You all right, brother? Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Get out of the way, Freya! All of a sudden, I'm having trouble with that shield strike.
No matter. Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Nail.
Oh, she almost got me there. Fuck, this isn't a good idea.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Every fucking time, man. Ah, she hits me with a Bifrost and then she fucking grabs me.
No matter what you good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Kneel.
Fuck. Fight is ridiculous, dude. Absolutely ridiculous.
No good.
Good thing I grabbed that health. Give me God of War playthrough when? Never. Never in a million years will I try it 100% on Give Me God of War on this.
Let's settle. Good. Pay for what you've done. Kneel.
I can definitely tell what's happening there. You'd have given up a long time ago. I'm about to.
Rain and fire!
It's sigil magic!
That shit is bullshit. Yeah. True, Blazin. I'm just going to be out of the rhythm at the beginning, and it's going to take me another couple hours just to get back into the rhythm of this fight.
No matter what you could, I'll see you pay for what you've done.
Take it off, man. You've got it.
There was good progress this stream, though. The battle is not lost. I don't want to stop the battle, though. I want to just finish it.
Let's settle. Good. I'll see you pay for what you've done. Kneel.
Yeah, no shit, your fucking sigil arrows.
I'll tear you apart.
Need the health.
Left entire realms in ruin. I know the hate that burns you from within. I have felt those flames, known the comfort of their warmth. I wronged you. And I cannot change that. Never apologize enough for it. The hatred. Vengeance.
My heart is beating out of my chest.
Go. Finish it.
Thanks, guys. It's time to finish it.
Yes.
I was gonna say all that just to make up, but never mind. Yeah. That should be the plat? No? Thought I got the platin. Odin's final Valkyrie queen. At one time, she was Freya's handmaiden friend and trusted confidant. Mimir has called her a traitor, but it was clear she believed she was the one betrayed. Freya had spoken highly of her ambition, her conviction, and her unyielding loyalty. These would be admirable qualities in a warrior. Yet, in the end, her loyalty proved misplaced in Odin, even after his defeat. She met her end with dignity, though Freya took no satisfaction in delivering it. Well, what fucking trophy am I missing? Huh? Oh, I know what it is. Okay, I know what it is. The Queen's Roar.
Too bad I can't use that for anything. Oh yeah, that's sick armor. Rond of Obliteration. Yeah, it is easy. A nice relaxing trophy. Yep, exactly. That's what we're about to do. Rond of Obliteration. Hold L1 for several seconds to charge the shield, then press L1 plus R3 to fire a volley of Valkyrie shards at enemies. That's pretty cool. All right, let's go get that plat, huh? Yeah. Yep, it's the last thing in Svartalfheim we have to do. Came to that.
I gave her what she wanted. But thank you.
So then, how's it feel being Queen of the Valkyries once?
Safe. Immediately save, yes, just in case.
There are no Valkyries left.
The Shield Maidens. Will you not lead them? Or rebuild?
Maybe. It would be the first time in a while I have something truly mine. We'll see.
Freya, how you look?
Oh, you're gonna brought a pail of water. For 20.
Oh, man. It's too bad we couldn't play through more of the game with that armor on her. That's sick. I am Save Scum Master. Well, guys, we've had some moments, haven't we, in this game? We had some crying times, we had some rage times, we had some jubilation times, and it all comes down to this. You know? Oh. Yeah, that armor's really sick. Maybe there'll be DLC? I doubt it, though. I feel like this is the end of everything for this series. At least in the Norse part of it. Time to attend the funeral of our dear friend. If there's DLC, it won't be Kratos. True. It'll probably be somebody that we know. Potential story spoilers, by the way, when we go in here.
Alternate lyrics to my ballads. Absolutely disgusting.
I found out that this character, Rabe.
I wish I could remember something.
The paperwork that man created for me. I had to build a chest just for his violations. A big one.
I taught him 20 different ways to cold forge a bolster. Once. He taught me a slightly easier method of wire pulling, and from that day on, called me his apprentice.
A true asshole he was. Gods, I'm gonna miss him.
Hi. Y'all made it. Just about to send him off.
That Rabe character is voiced by the composer of the game, whose name is Bear McCreary. So they just took his name Bear and flipped it backwards and made it Rabe. One more time. Give me God of War mode next. Nope.
I have met many on my travels. You are one of the few I would call friend.
I always thought you were one of the dumbest creatures I'd ever met. Didn't expect you to be the bravest, too.
This world is a darker place for your leaving it.
We're taking him to the Sverd Sands. It's in the wetlands near the ferry. We'll wait for you there.
Good old Brock. Demo's never touching this game again without training wheels difficulty. Well, I am going to play through this again on easy mode with my wife so that she can get the story. Because she loved the story of the first game. And I don't want her to miss out, so we'll be doing that at some point. I got to bring the PlayStation upstairs, though. Play it on my new OLED TV. That'll be nice. But it'll be nice and easy on easy mode. Just roll through the... Just straight through the story. Don't change any... Like, probably won't even, like, level up stuff that much. All right. I can't wait to watch Hunter fight that Valkyrie Gnaa on Gimme God of War. That's gonna be fucking insane. Because you know that when he does it, it's gonna be Gimme God of War mode. I'd love to see that. Yeah. I wonder how many times he'll die. Because I died a fucking lot. If he beats Gnaa first try, can I ban him? Yes.
Damn it.
What is wrong?
I should have changed. Sewn some mourning garb. We're not dressed properly.
We're fine. The dwarves don't typically require formal wear at funerals.
Brock certainly would not.
Perhaps.
So, now you've got me thinking of what I might look like with some jewelry around my neck stump. Maybe some gold woven into my beard. That'd be quite fetching, eh?
Thanks for trying.
I'll ban him first. Did anybody clip that, the win? I need that. I need that clipped. I'm gonna submit it for the clip show. Cause that's certainly the hardest boss I've ever faced. Spoiler, so I didn't? Ah, okay. I'll clip it afterwards then. It's all good. Like, separately, not as a part of the Twitch clip system.
There they are, brother.
Oh, come on, surely he'll be along. It's all right. Brother.
Let's hope
here we go.
Loss can do things to a man. You made it. We can begin.
Right, yeah, exactly, Wally, yeah. That's true. That's where this song is. This makes sense. Man, oh, he's here. He's so dirty.
Thank you.
Sindri. Blackpuss.
It's bigger, the more you take away.
Like a hole in your heart. Fuck, man. Next game, Sindri's is trying to kill Kratos like Freya was, right? Shia LaBeouf clapped that MP4. What a good fucking game. I'm gonna have to sit and mull on it a little bit about, like, is it better than 2018? Is it or Elden Ring my game of the year? I still got some games to play in December before I can say, like, this is what I think my top 10 list is. But, man... just phenomenal game. It's insane that they got this out in only 4 years. You love mull games? What do you mean by mull? I don't think I've heard that before. Games where after you finish them, you gotta mull over them. Ah, gotcha. Yeah. I mean, this game made me feel feelings I don't think a game has ever made me feel before. Demo top 3, God of War Ragnarok number 3, Elden Ring number 2, and Stray number 1. Definitely not. I don't think Stray would even make my top 10 right now. Tunic is up there. It's right now, it's Elden Ring or God of War Ragnarok being tied for number 1, and then right after that is Tunic. I have some questions, but I'll save it for next stream. I saw your December games on GG. Oh, cool, yeah. I was too caught up in the Ganah fight. No problem. Man, this song would have hit so much harder at the Game Awards if I had beaten this beforehand. That reminds me, I'm gonna go to GG right now and mark it as complete. Yeah.
was adding stuff with Gemini and saw your 2022 playlist and was like, I didn't know you played that. We probably played the most games that are similar out of everyone. I have like one game in common with everyone, but with you, it's at least five. Hey! I try and hit all the new releases. As many as I can, at least. This reminds me, I need to go and add like a bunch of the games that were revealed at the Game Awards to my want to playlist. Vibing to the credit song, dude, it's so good. Man, there's so many fucking games to play. It's insane. I don't ever want to hear people say that there's nothing to play right now. Like, there's so much. Like, you played Xenoblade and Valkyrie and Pokemon Arceus. Either I can't wait for a video year in review, or I can't wait to harass you in another stream about opinions. Well, spoiler alert, only one of those might make it on my top 10 list. For the video. I'd be curious to know what you think, which one you think it is. Feels good to have completed everything in the game, though. I can think of reasons for all three, but if I were to guess, it'd be Xenoblade 3. Interesting. Okay. I'm not going to reveal it, obviously. I want a little bit of the video to be a surprise, but... yeah. God, I just added, like, fucking 20 games that I want to play to my list. Pokemon Arceus is original, but if you're not a Pokemon fan, it's not a big leap. I credit it for what it did, but some of the drawbacks, that, like the sacrifices that they had to make, was tough. Valkyrie is good, but it's rough if you haven't played the PS1 and PSP game. I haven't played either of those. I thought Valkyrie was good up to a certain point. There was a very specific point in that game where I was like, okay, this is what this game is. Xenoblade 3 I haven't played yet personally, but I think it's the series. I think the series is consistent. You make Pokeballs out of acorns. Best game. Blazin, are you... hold on. I need to add you on GG. Oh, it's Syllabus. Okay, I think I already have you then. Music's so good. It deserved that game award for
Best music. Recently, I've been making lists of consoles and what I own played on consoles rather than a messy completed list. My game of the year list is hidden, right? that would suck. Yes, it should be hidden. It looks like it's private. I need to add Ragnarok to my games played. Oh, it's already there. Cool. You didn't look? Okay, cool. So either it's hidden or I'm blind. Cool. Yeah, there should only be one list there. All right, I'm going to speed this up just a little bit because it is 4:30 in the morning for me. I want to give credit to all the people that made this amazing, wonderful game, but I need to hurry it up a little bit. Mood Visuals. Oh, that must be a company name. I want to give credit, but me sleepy? Yeah, exactly. I need sleep. Oh, the cast. Christopher Judge. Hey, look, I got enough for lose the glasses. I am so glad you didn't redeem that during the Ganna fight, Brianna. Did you get to see the Ganna fight? You didn't see my list, Wally? Okay, good. What are you gonna use it on, Brianna? I thought about it, but you were so focused and I didn't want to get banned. I would have been pissed. I did pop in a few times during the Ganna fight. Well, it's pretty easy to do that when it lasts for like 3 hours. Excited for your top 10 stream list, whatever you do. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how I'm going to do it. A part of me wants it to be a stream and we invite like a couple other streamers to like to get some different opinions and all of us present like our top 10 list and why. But then another part of me wants to like make a YouTube video, but then I know my editing skills suck. So, I don't know. All right, we gotta speed this up. Sorry, guys. We're still technically allowing all of the names to be on the screen at the end. Why not do both? Maybe. Really goes to show how much money went into making this and how many people worked on it. It's crazy. I'm available for witty banter, dumb commentary. Okay, we're getting into IT stuff. That probably means we're getting near the end. Do a stream, then edit it into a YouTube video? Maybe. I wanted to have, like, B-roll of, like, the games, though. In the video. So maybe I could take like voiceover from the stream and use it, but that's about it. Holy shit. Oh. Platinum acquired. Final save. 83 hours for 100%.